This technique works really well with plain, neutral coloured plates that have a matte glaze finish. We're using gloss and satin Dulux Made by Me paints to create an effect that makes the most of the different sheen levels. And the only other things you're going to need are a small brush, low-tack masking tape, and some adhesive plate hangers. Make sure the plates are clean and dry. Use masking tape to section off areas that you want to paint. Then apply each colour with a small brush. Make sure that you get a good even coat and remove the tape before the paint's dry. You can apply two colours at a time if you're clever with the masking tape. Use your fingernail to tear tape at the exact places you want it to and create triangle shapes where the points touch perfectly. Apply the colours at the same time, taking care not to overlap at the place where they meet. If you want more than one colour side by side, allow each colour to dry thoroughly before applying the next. A band of satin black really finishes off this simple graphic design beautifully. Stick a hanger to the back of each plate, making sure that you position it so the design is the right way up when it's on the wall. And then hang all together in a happy little group.